Have a look at this black car ahead. There's a bus lane coming up. The bus lane is in operation 24 hours a day, so the black car shouldn't have gone in it. Even if it wanted to turn, it should have waited till now before it entered the bus lane. It's only because the solid line next to us has turned broken that you are now allowed to enter. As long as it's safe, obviously.